Guys, so in this video we're gonna set up the Apple TV. In the last video was the unboxing, and so I'm gonna show you how to set it up now. Got the box in the remote. Put this aside. Okay, so first I'm gonna take this cord. Okay, so this just plugs in the back over here, just like that. Then it's gonna be this plug here, and I'll plug that right in. It's gonna flash like that. Then you know it's plugged in properly. And then okay. So actually I'm gonna plug in this too. It just goes in the one right beside the other outlet that you plugged in. And see, that's there. So we're gonna switch the source and plug in this. Shows different languages. It's gonna wait until it shows English. Shouldn't take too long. Come on. Okay. So I can see at the bottom here, it says menu and up. There you go. You got it, English. Can do use Siri. Let's see, use your iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch to automatically add an ID. Set up with device. Okay, this is the unlock the phone. Connect to the Wi-Fi network. Then you're gonna turn on the Bluetooth. And hold it close to the Apple TV. It's gonna show right there. And you press setup. And okay. Not really working here. So just you're doing this on the device phone. Was that? So this. Let's see a little better. I just hold it. Did I be too close? Okay. So you see the code. Just gonna enter that on the on your device. Whatever device you're doing. And it'll just show this. Might take a minute or two. Hopefully it won't take too long. So we're almost done. I just gotta sign in on our device here and then see what happens next. Okay, now we just gotta wait. Okay, it's gonna take a few minutes. Okay. I'm gonna go into that now in case you don't have a premium subscription. And you're just gonna set in just bedroom, entertainment, game room, guest, theater, living room, master bedroom. So I'm going to living room here. I'm gonna go to enable location services and automatically download. Go to send to Apple and don't share. Agree to terms and conditions. Here we are. So there's TV. There's that. The Apple Arcade, Photos, and App Store. So now I'm gonna share Apple Arcade. Continue. So you see, there's all these different games. Some of them, like, there's cool games too. There's Pac-Man Party Royale, so that's a multiplayer game. It's like with different devices. So yeah, all these games you can get, and go down, and all the games you download will show up here, show up all here. So yeah, it's pretty simple, and it didn't take long at all to set up. I hope you enjoyed this, and see you guys later.